Hey guys, welcome back, and today we are going to be reacting to the Grammy Awards. So let's get into it.
We're just gonna react to that. I'm actually so scared. Reputation, Taylor's version. I'm looking forward to that. So we're just going to go on E! News and watch this video. First an ad, of course. Come on, lady.
And the Grammy goes to... Taylor Swift.
Yes! She won! Guys, she did it! How many Grammys does Taylor Swift have? 14. Is that including the 2024? How many Grammys does Taylor Swift have in 2024? Okay. 14. Okay, she has 14. Not 13, but that's still a lot of Grammys. I'm so proud of her. Okay, we're going to watch her speech.
Alone. I feel so alone, like, you guys. Oh my God. Okay.
Yeah, Laura's right here.
Thanks, thank you. I want to speak. I get to work with one of my best friends, who is not only one of my best friends, but also a once-in-a-generation producer. That's Jack Antonoff. I'm so lucky.
Let's go, Jack.
Our engineer, Laura Sisk. I want to say thank you to Servant Gania.
I knew she would win, guys. I literally knew it.
Soundwave.
I literally knew she would win.
Was hiding.
Yes.
But I think so many female artists would not be where
I'm
they
so
are.
I'm so sad that Travis couldn't make it.
The work that she's done. I think she's a legacy artist, a legend in her prime right now. I'm so lucky to know you and to be your friend. I would love to tell you that this is the best moment of my life, but I feel this happy when I finish a song, or when I crack the code to a bridge that I love, or when I'm shot listing a music video, or when I'm rehearsing with my dancers, or my band, or getting ready to go to Tokyo to play a show. For me, the award is the work. All I want to do is keep being able to do this. I love it so much.
It makes me so happy.
It makes
Swifties who are watching this
blown away. It makes some people happy who voted for this award too. All I want to do is keep doing this. So thank you so much for giving
me
the
opportunity. Dude, I would be scared if she stopped making music. So let's go, Taylor.
Mind blown. Thank you so much.
Yes. The Grammys. Okay. Alright, now I'm gonna see what the heck the surprise is, because the anticipation is building, like, I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Oh my gosh. Oh, I really wanted to be Rep TV, but we're gonna find out. Like, okay, the anticipation, the ad.
Say thank you to the fans.
Yay!
By telling you a secret that I've been keeping from you for the last 2 years.
2 years. 2 years. Okay, so this is what I found out. This secret, okay? Hopefully it's Reputation TV, but if it's not, I'm still gonna be so happy and proud. Let's just hear what it is.
Which is that my brand new album.
Brand new album? Oh, I'm gonna, what? What? What is even keeping from us? What is, no way.
Comes out April 19th. It's called The Tortured Poets Department. I'm gonna go and post the cover right now backstage. Thank you, I love you, thank you.
want to say,
are you kidding me? New album? What is this? The Tortured Poets Department. April 19th? Okay. Let's watch another one.
Telling you a secret that I've been keeping from you for the last 2 years, which is that my brand new album comes out April 19th. It's called The Tortured Poets Department. I'm gonna go and post the cover right now backstage. Thank you, I love you.
Okay. New album, The Tortured Poets Department by Taylor Swift, coming out April 19th.
What are we going to expect?
What are we expecting here? Oh my gosh. I don't even know what to say. I'm speechless. This is crazy. Bro, the album cover looks so good. I wonder what the tracks are. When she's gonna release the tracks. This is crazy. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I love you. Keep staying for updates. Okay. Bye, guys. Jumping.